It's the 39th running of the Irish Kennel Club Spaniel Championship, and we're looking forward to it.
Quite a number of our dogs came in and found the course very challenging.
It was absolutely top notch. All the championships I've been to, be it competing or spectating.
I need to thank the 2014 Spaniel Championship Committee, who done tremendous work to make this happen.
I failed on a retrieve yesterday. In the morning, I was one of the first dogs in. A lot of game, and just wasn't my day, unfortunately. But
it's gone fantastic. The ground preparation has been excellent. You know, we're dealing with a man that's running this estate, John Cunningham, that's an absolute professional.
How'd your run go yesterday?
Not very well, really. The dog flushed a pheasant in the cover, and the gun shot the pheasant basically on top of my dog's head. So that was bye-bye for Wednesday.
Are you running the same dog as 2 years ago?
No, Romulus is retired now, so I have a daughter looking enough out of him.
I had a good day yesterday. Run the big bitch, Rosetta, through with her, and I'm partway through my run with my black and white bitch.
And yeah. How was your run yesterday?
Run was going quite well, but in the end I failed in a retrieve, so unfortunately we're out.
In first place, the Joe McGrath Perpetual Cup to number 25, Jay Healy.
She's always been a special dog. I've always thought she would win the championship. She's had a bit of unluck at the Cocker Championship in England, but hopefully might do the double with a bit of luck. But,
proud moment, really proud moment. We've persevered with her and we've had a bit of bad luck, but we've proved as critics wrong now. So, you know, that's an achievement in itself.